development of plans for the campus. And the plans are for a total replacement of Valley View Elementary School. The construction estimate is $39 million, which includes the temporary housing component. The temporary housing component is what is before the board tonight for consideration on whether to award or reject that bid. At this point, the construction drawings for the school are DSA approved, and the portable lease of $1.6 million has been previously